Emergence of Polaris Bank, Managing Director of the Nigerian Deposits Insurance Corporation, Umaru Ibrahim, says investigations have begun into the circumstances that led to the mismanagement of the now defunct Skye Bank, and those found liable will be prosecuted.
They are responsible for their actions, and they are responsible for the loss of the bank. You know, if you invest, you know, in any entity, you have to be aware of what is happening, and you have to do everything possible to ensure that the directors you put there behave responsibly and are able and capable and have what it takes to run the business. Otherwise, you have yourself to blame.
Meanwhile, the Central Bank of Nigeria has assured depositors that it is working with all regulatory agencies to ensure that banks do not fail and jobs are protected. Director of Corporate Communications Isaac Okorafor says authorities have a duty to protect citizens from shocks.
I want to also re-emphasize it that the Nigerian banking system is healthy. It is resilient, and we as regulators, we are monitoring every move. If there is any little sign of distress, we will move in and take appropriate action.